Hey boss, you tricked me with this promotion, but you have a better title now. So what? I still only make $12 an hour. We're not giving out raises this year. But you're making me do twice the work for the same pay. Be grateful we gave you anything. But our competitors are offering. If I hear another word, you're fired. He has no idea I know. Watch this. Ice cream machine still broken. This is McDonald's. Hey, McDonald's. I see you're hiring staff.
How much are you getting paid right now?
That question's illegal here. What's your budget?
Damn, you got us. Well, since you already have some experience, we can offer you $23 an hour.
Hey, where's your uniform? I found a job making more money. How did you do that? Two things. I didn't share how much I make right now, so they couldn't underpay me. Fine. What's the second? I let the market decide what I should get paid, not your opinion.
You're gonna be begging for a boss like me again.
I'll never stay with another boss like you, because I followed him pay him.